Using layers to group model elements is a time-tested way to organize 3D models. You can access your layers on the Home tab or in the Drawing Explorer. Here, you will find all the layer properties, such as color and line type. Turn layers off and on, freeze or thaw, lock or unlock. The current layer is displayed in the Properties panel when nothing is selected. To move an object to another layer, select it and change its layer in the Properties panel.